Good morning to everyone present here, respected dignitaries and all my student managers. We won't be asking a question to you about our topic. We want you to guess our topic by our figures. Anyone?
Okay, let's show them the video.
Let's see a video.
Let's see a video.
Then we'll see.
Sumit, play kar.
Jaldi karo yaar, sab log restaurant pahunch gaye hain.
गिटार सिखा रहा रिया को।
तुम जाओ रेस्टोरेंट। स्कूल में मेरा भी एक बैंड था, ब्लैक मांबा। स्विगी करो, फिर जो चाहे करो।
सो या स्विगी चैलेंजेस फेस्ड बाय स्विगी। नेक्स्ट। ओके, व्हेनेवर वी लर्न समथिंग न्यू, वी शुड नो व्हाई वी आर लर्निंग इट, व्हाट we are learning and how will we implement it. So the reason behind we have chosen Swiggy, this topic. Okay, before saying that, how many people want to start their own business here? Quite a number. So everyone, every startup has its own share of problems and challenges. So obviously Swiggy also had their share of challenges. So we want to talk about that. In this due course of 10 minutes, we'll be talking about what problems Swiggy faced and how Swiggy overcome those challenges. And next slide.
Okay, so talking about the introduction, it was found there were two friends, that is Naran Reddy and Rahul Chemani. They were both colleagues and they started with a logistic bundle named as a logistic. So after thinking about that, they need to start something new. So that they meet their friend Srihasan Majesi, and they started a new venture, that is a Swiggy. That was founded in August 2014. So it is area covered is India, that is in 270 plus cities and 1.24 lakhs plus restaurants. So, and it is available in apps both in Android and iOS.
Okay, we MBA students won't, we need numbers. So let's talk about the financials. So as you can see in the bar graph, Swiggy started with a revenue of just 11.6 lakhs and it grew to 4,420 lakhs. So you can see the amount of revenue they generated. But the problem is they are still having lots of losses, lots and lots of losses. Like if you can see in fiscal year 2018, they had a loss of 397 lakhs, and in 2017 they had 205 lakhs of losses. So next.
Yeah. Okay. So every company has a competitor in the market. So the competitors are Food Panda, Zomato, Licious, Uber Eats. You guys might be surprised seeing Groofers over here. So Swiggy has recently started something new venture. We will see that in the next slide.
Okay. Now our actual presentation. Or the challenges faced by Swiggy. So the technical glitches, the delivery problem by the delivery boys, the food quality and the hygiene of the food that is delivered, and the discounts given by other competitors, for example, like Food Panda, Uber Eats, and Zomato. Next. Okay, technical glitches. This is a technological based app. It's an app. So technical glitches is bound to happen. If you can see the last thing, this is a very funny incident which may look funny, but for the reputation of Swiggy, it's a very daunting thing. A person from Chennai ordered food and a restaurant in Rajasthan accepted the order. And as you can see there, the ETA, the estimated time was 12 minutes. This looks funny, but this is a very, and if you can see, because of lots of rush on the app got crashed and the Swiggy was not able to get over the app very easily, and people ordered the food and they were waiting for their orders. So this is a challenge they are facing.
Okay. So the one of the promise that is given by the Swiggy is a delivery time in 45 minutes, maximum of 45 minutes. So the, Swiggy is totally based on delivery boys, and so if the delivery boys goes on strike, the whole Swiggy would shut down. So in Chennai there was a situation that all the delivery boys went on strike. So at that due to the means they want their clothes that was delivery money more per deliveries. So that was one of the challenges they faced. Yeah. So talking about food quantity and hygiene, we pay money, so we want a hygiene. So Swiggy is adding all the restaurants in the market without checking the hygiene of the companies, restaurants. So here are some of the tweets. Every day, lots and lots of tweets are being tweeted on Twitter about the complaints that is that they are facing in.
Okay, before going to the next slide, I just want to ask a small question to everyone. What are the factors you see before ordering food? Except, what are the hygiene and? Discounts, anyone?
Anyone got from here?
Okay, before going to the next discount thing, we just want to show you a small video about the discount thing.
Aaj try kare?
Kasa
dila.
Lasag ne bhi mangale.
Good choice.
The batsmen are taking a risk here.
Dal kichdi bhi order kar le.
Alu jeera bhi.
Oh, that's well played.
Try something new with Swiggy Match Team in your discount. Swiggy, what a delivery.
Aaj try kare.
So yeah, talking about the discounts, as you can see, Zomato, Food Panda, and all other food delivering apps are burning close to 4 to 5 crores per month just to stay in the market for and giving their discount to, and they're giving discounts for that. And next slide.
Okay. So that was the challenges. These are the things that they have overcome to challenges. Or next slide will be this. So Uber pockets, that is the thing that Uber has taken. So this is the Swiggy Pop. This is the thing that for a person who are single serve, so Swiggy Pop would allow you to do a single serve and a reasonable rate.
Okay. How many people have not from Pune? And how many people are missing home food?
Everyone.
So this is the masterstroke, I will say there's a masterstroke by Swiggy, that they'll be giving food, they will be partnering from all those people who are cooking food and delivering into the offices. Those people, like if you remember, we had a guest lecture of Dabbawalas from Bombay. So they are giving a challenge to Dabba, not giving a challenge, but they are exactly the same like Dabbawalas, and this is something which they have come up with. Next.
So, yes. That we have seen a growth in the competitor market. So this is the things they are starting, Swiggy stores. This is the thing that if we want anything from the stores nearby, we have to go in Swiggy, and the Swiggy person will deliver it to your home. So this is the thing that they are starting for to stay in the market.
Okay, then in Hindi there is a very famous saying that ek teer se do nishane, and this is what Swiggy had done with the social media campaigns. They have promoted themselves as well as they done the social media campaigns. So if you can, and plus in this competition also they are using a little sense of humor. Can if you can see eat your veggies, I have been thinking about you, and kale maybe. So yeah, next. Coming to the conclusion part, if you see the amount of orders the Swiggy is taking, the 80% of the orders are from the same customers who are already using Swiggy. And plus, this is something, instead of investing in more ventures, Swiggy should invest in, they should, instead of investing in new ventures, Swiggy should improve the quality of the food which they are serving at present. And Swiggy should come up with some rules and regulations when they make a restaurant up their partners. Now, how many people love chicken biryani here? So that in the, on a lighter note, just this is some facts and figures. Yeah.